and shit. Like, that's only 5 years ago, Kevin Hart. You're so old. Alright, so we're doing the Shaman's Path, right? We talked to him on the last video. And here we are. Climbing mountains like we've been doing. Just can't get north enough. Or tall enough.
But look, there's so much to explore.
And you haven't even got the tall neck yet.
You want me to do that?
I did. But you don't have to listen to me.
Forgot she does it automatically, these yellow things.
Atomic? What did it take to knock one of those over? They're about to last.
Oh, it's knocked over?
What?
That's what she said, a tonic? What'd it take to knock that over?
Well, you could still get the thing in its head, I would assume.
Encased in ice. It fell a long time ago. But the scavengers have just gotten started.
What scavengers?
They're by the tonic, probably.
Oh, just that quest.
Yeah, I see him.
Right.
So it's got like actualized enemies to activate it or whatever.
Nothing to see.
What'd she say?
Nothing to see.
You know what? There's a dude in the sky, that's why. I don't see him. But I gotta be careful because.
Because they can see you in the red stuff? I think he just saw you, no? Was that loud stuff?
What is that? That has to be something big. Or is that the dude in the sky?
What is that thing? Look. That's crazy.
Demonic
scraper. So it's nothing.
Just a scraper. It's weird that he's like activated for me.
You can just sneak up though, right?
Yeah, and kill him. But I gotta wait for that dude's trap. Sounds real close. Oh, maybe those guys I gotta kill.
Jump.
We're stuck. What does it say?
He's saying something about he can get 50% of his energy or something like that. Like if he's eating their dead shit or something.
Oh.
That was like crazy. He just said,
I thought it said I had to do something.
You can go kill him too, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
As long as their head's down, they don't see anything, right?
Kind of. Like, I gotta stay out of the front side. But see, my little eyes make noise.
Yeah, I know.
Uh-oh. Something wrong.
going anywhere.
Yeah, but I want this, like, thing here. A 27 shock resist. So many, like, cool things here. And I feel like I'm missing out. What is this thing? Gotta go this way, I guess? It's probably things on the top, you know? But it's like confusing me that that guy's activated.
Yeah, I think in general, like, this game lets you see enemies that are pretty far away. That are like nonsense, you know?
If I can't find something, maybe my focus can...
Yo!
What's up?
I don't know.
It was up there, right? I barely saw it.
It's just like a bunch of blue markings with my focus. I gotta watch out for these fucking watchers. Oh shit, wrong fucking arrow.
You got him.
Shit. It hurts.
Look out below!
They gotta calm down. Everyone just calm down. Oh,
guy?
There's a guy up there. Cool. Oh, I gotta kill that dude too.
I think you should just go kill him.
Anything my focus could reveal.
Oh, you shoot that stuff?
That's a bird.
No, I thought maybe if you like throw something up on there.
No, I gotta go up there.
Start it once that you saved it. That would have been hot.
Dang, to see that. Sucks. Yeah. I probably can go back, like reload it. This sucks.
Do it. Why not? I'd like to see it. Oh shit.
There's a T-neck thing. I probably can get another chance. It's not the only fucking bird, you know?
Yeah. Is this how you're supposed to climb it?
I don't know. I'll try.
Oh, the yellow part.
Yeah, but I can't. Oh shit!
That was a hit, but the game just handled it.
That's the last of the scavengers.
Oh, shit.
Should be in the Tolmec. See how deep the damage goes.
Oh,
jeez,
shit.
Babe. Give it some time.
What do you mean give it some time? I'm
slow down.
Trying to jump up here.
No,
we're gonna go on ahead.
Scavengers ripped out three major parts.
Oh.
If I could bring them back.
So you gotta go kill those dudes. That's why you're the alone.
So I gotta find those pieces.
Yep. The stabilizer, the array, whatever. Whatever it was called for
the
tall deck.
On the map. on
no,
the map.
No, but it's probably the other yellow dudes. Like 138's the first one. Let's see where they are.
Where? 138?
That thing. Remember how you were like,
no,
why is that guy yellow?
Taking me there.
Oh, okay. I didn't know. I thought that's, yeah.
No, I gotta find scavengers.
Oh, I'm sorry.
These ones over
the
there.
Question mark thing. Not them.
No, it's these guys over here, for sure.
Okay.
That are, like, in this vicinity, I'm sure. Yeah. Might just be a random drop for the, pieces, you know.
Yeah. Or, like, that guy who just stands out.
Mm-hmm.
Dang, maybe you're trying to assassinate him.
Careful though,
because
I don't like.
Just go, man. You probably have so much health.
Yeah, but I don't want him to wake up everybody else. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I get it, but you probably still have enough health. Or, you know, everything. No ammo, yada yada. Style, right? Oh, get him.
Shit, they know? Fuck. Oh, shit. I am fighting all these. Those flying dudes are mad hard. Well, they're not that bad, but I just like to just fire. That's all. They're annoying as fuck.
That dude just fucked you up.
This guy was real strong. My stomach
part's still in one piece. Oh, you got a part anyway.
Cool, I just gotta kill scavengers and it seems like.
Yeah, we probably still have to go up there and fight like a specific type. Like, see how there's two more question marks?
Using triangle for jump instead of X. I don't know why.
I don't know if you're going the right way.
Yeah, see up.
Oh yeah. Yep. Yep.
Oh god. Do you want me to turn the TV down?
Yeah, we probably should. No, I'm not sure because it's going to be like loud or whatever. Maybe.
Got it.
You're a pro, babe. You're a pro. Excellent job. Okay, now we're back in the game.
I thought using triangle jump.
Me too. What could it be?
Some sort of scrapper. Look at my outfit, has snow all over it, isn't that cool?
Yeah, this game is ridiculous.
Definitely going that way, I think.
Yeah, I think so too. It's crazy though that you can actually climb this. Yeah. Like, this is in game stuff. No, what are we doing?
I can't find that scrapper. It's over here somewhere.
Well, what other?
Look at, she's looking up top though.
She actually looks ways in this game?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know that. That's crazy.
Oh, there. Is that him? That's him. Maybe. Is it like totally on the wrong side? Yeah, it's like on a different side.
I don't know.
What are those? Yeah, those are scrapers. I think I just gotta kill scrapers and get it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, you just gotta kill enemies and collect it eventually.
Breath is ice. Before you can breathe out.
Squirrel just climbed up a tree. Did you see that?
Oh, they're fighting already.
Fighting humans?
This won't go quietly.
Nice. Nice shot. Just missed, right? Because these ones that are demonic have a lot of health, right?
Which is fast.
Why not just hit it?
Because it's not strong. He had no life left.
Come on, babe.
What did I do?
He's a human.
Did I get anything? Dang, I didn't get it. Oh, I got a skill point. Enough.
Full already.
I don't know why I took that one modification piece that's green, but I've never seen a triangle. Spear damage. Oh, that's pretty cool, that's why. So I just gotta kill scrapers.
Yeah. I think we should end the video here.
Okay.
Because it's been a bit. And, you know, we're still on the shaman's path, but trying to get the tall back, right?
Gotta get him activated.
Later, guys.
Peace.